So it's done filling. We're gonna shut this valve off. Completely. And then we're gonna open this. This is a hard part because this is technically under pressure a little bit. The hose, which I pretty much always empty all the water out because it leaks all over my truck. Connect the hose. And this is a 4.5 gallon bucket. I don't have a 5 gallon bucket that doesn't have a hole in it. So there's some air that came out. And probably 4.25 gallons, I'll call it. At a 5.2.